those who don't believe in negotiation, in reconciliation, we have to defeat them. Those who want to join to our values, to our communities, to our people, to accept our constitutions, we have open doors for them. But those who believe in fighting, we are the ones who make the operational planning. We are the ones to defeat them and eliminate them from Afghanistan.